love bananas with strawberry syrup. It's my favorite snack.
Yeah, it's really good.
Know what? Saturday's my favorite day of the week because we do what we want.
Yeah, it's true.
What do you want to do now?
I don't know. It's up to you.
Why don't we go play tennis in the backyard?
Oh, yeah, good idea.
Bobby, you can be really annoying. You always agree with everything I say.
Is that bad?
It's weird, that's all. Don't you ever have any ideas of your own?
Fine, if that's how you want it, you can play tennis by yourself or with your fake stuffed dog.
It's true, though. He's like a little dog, following me everywhere I go. I'm not saying that's what you do, Woofy.
I know that, Anthony, but I think you are a little too hard on him.
Are you serious? This is the first time you've taken his side. You always accuse Bobby of trying to come between us.
I'm sorry, Anthony. I don't always agree with you.
This looks like a metal pipe. I guess it goes over here.
No, it's not. It's an elephant trunk, and it goes here.
Thank you. You see, it's good to have someone around who thinks differently. Let's tell ghost stories in the attic.
No. I think it would be more fun if we did it outside.
It's really nice out today.
I think it's a little cloudy.
Don't be like that, Woofy. You don't always have to disagree with what I say, you know. It's so nice to get into a nice soft bed after a long day.
Nah, I like sleeping on the hard floor.
Really? Then why don't you sleep on the floor tonight?
Well, the thing is, yeah, why not? I'll sleep next to the bed.
How is it down there?
It's great. It's so much nicer here on the ground.
Good night, Woofy. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Why?
No reason. You want some of my toast?
No, you know I don't like the same things you like.
But you told me you love toast.
I just said that to make you happy.
Well, then I guess I'll just eat it all. So he's still doing the opposite of what I do, huh? We'll fix that. Listen, Woofy, don't come near me. Don't come up on my bed, Woofy. And don't give me a big kiss,
I just fell into a trap, didn't I?
You know, Woofy, I don't like it when you always disagree with me. Or when you always agree. I like it when you have your own opinion.
But I don't always know what it is.
Hey, why don't we do a little test? Which one is better, being alone or having a friend?
Having a friend?
Being a toy dog or a real dog?
Both.
See, you have your own opinion about that. And why do you think having your own opinion is so important?
Because that's what I think.
The Saturday night movie will begin in just a moment. Tonight's movie is Planet of the Robots.
Time to go to bed.
Bedtime.
That's my little girl.
Planet of the Robots, I really want to see that.
Hey, Mom, can I stay up tonight and watch television? There's no school tomorrow.
I'm afraid not, sweetie. It's late, and kids your age need their sleep.
I want to go down and watch the movie.
I don't see why you should get to watch the movie when I have to stay here in bed.
You're jealous.
No, I'm not. It's just that my mom and dad won't understand how come I left you down there.
It's not fair. I shouldn't have to go to bed at the same time as you. I'm a fully grown dog. I'm almost an adult.
An adult? Huh? You?
You just wait until tomorrow. I'll prove it.
But... What do you want to do?
Sorry, I don't have time to fool around.
Huh? Woofy?
Huh?
What are you doing?
Well, we adults like it when our room is neat and tidy.
Come on! Don't start with this again. I already told you, you're not an adult. Let's go play on the swings outside, Woofy.
No, I'm not finished cleaning up. Would you please put your cars away when you're done with them?
Since you like cleaning so much, you put them away.
No, thank you. You see, Anthony, we adults don't have time for that kind of thing. We'd rather read the paper. Interesting.
Oh, yeah? Well, if you really want to read the paper, you'll have to turn your head upside down.
Anthony, Bobby's here. Huh?
Finally! Someone who's not boring! Wait a sec. I want to see what Woofy's doing.
Yes, of course. You're absolutely right. We have to be serious. Right.
What do you think you're doing? My mom's gonna see you.
It's not polite to interrupt when grown-ups are on the telephone. Hey! Put me down. I'm too old for this.
You're staying here. You'll be seen if you keep pulling stunts like that.
Fine, then. You know, we adults sometimes need time to relax.
Pass it to me.
Oh, children.
Yay! Let's see who can throw the ball the highest.
Oh.
Watch, I can throw it even higher than that.
Oh. Ooh.
Bobby, your mom just called. It's time for you to go home for lunch.
Come back when you're done.
Yeah, okay. Bye.
Well, do you want to play now, Woofy?
Adults don't play silly games.
Ugh, you're not an adult!
I am, and the proof is that I didn't have any fun today. In fact, I'm so old, I'm starting to get aches and pains. I think I'm gonna need a cane soon to walk. Stop laughing at me! I'm an adult, I tell you! Adult, 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 adult!
Come on, Woofy. When we're both adults, we'll watch movies late at night, and we'll both use canes. But until then, let's have a little fun. That's the Woofy I know.